Right, this should take 35 minutes. Got a brown onion, some ginger, cumin seeds, 100 grams of rice. Give you a full stock cube, but we're only going to be using half. Green chilli, 2 garlic cloves, 320 grams of chicken thighs, some coriander, 2 naan breads, ground turmeric, some mustard seeds, tomato paste, and some cracked black pepper. Right, first things first, 200 degrees fan oven. I'm going to peel and dice the brown onions, grate the garlic, do the same with the ginger. I'm going to cut the green chilies and roughly chop the coriander. Let's get cracking.